on diphenopenin. I just pray that it's safe. Check out the link in the description below to the diphenopenin introductory video. About the molecule on the canvas here that I painted. You like ketamine? Thought PCP was kind of interesting. Angel dust. Special K. Have you ever had a taste for diphenopenin? You would find this molecule to be something that you'd want to romanticize with. Get a rock of this. Grind it up and snort it. Drink it all the pipes, smoke it. Pfizer, if you're interested. Tablet forms, used for depression. You know what I mean? There's all sorts of uses. Depression for pain. Could be used in a medical setting or pre-surgery anesthesia. These things are strong. This molecule is strong. And this class, the family that it comes from is strong. So it's just, I just wanted to contribute to the family of disassociatives, basically, and that's my work. So yeah, diphenopenin, check out the link in the description below. And thank you for watching.